Only few things I have to say about Sana. I thought she served the country beautifully, excellently. I thought she have built the team in the past, and I'm sure she will do in the future too. This young lady came when we had struggling around to find a cricketer because of the culture in Pakistan those days. And I think I have selected you in the first time, I think, as the chief selector. But I'm very proud of this young lady, and I'm proud to present her this shield, 100 ODI.
Thank you, sir.